What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when your mic is not working and other audio issues while playing Lost Ark. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up Lost Ark and navigate to your audio settings. Set the volume sliders to your personal preference. Most of these are reduced to a minimum on my end to record this video, but you should balance these, so that you can make use of voice chat by changing the audio settings below. Especially your master volume should not be set to zero, to prevent it from muting your game. Below, in your voice chat options, make sure to set the speaker volume and mic volume to at least 30%. You should consider using push-to-talk as your voice input mode, as it can otherwise be a bit annoying to party members. After making changes to your Lost Ark settings, you should close the game and search for sound in your Start menu search to open up your Sound Settings window. On this window, make sure to set the output and input device to your main device. Set the input volume to at least 50%, and depending on which microphone you are using, you will want to set it to 100. Below, in your Advanced Sound Settings, click on Troubleshoot Common Sound Problems for Output and Input Devices. A new window will open up, where you will have to scan your audio devices for common problems. Under Volume Mixer, you should make sure that the Lost Ark application is not muted by your operating system. Back in your Advanced Sound Settings, click on More Sound Settings. Your Sound Control panel will open up. Here, make sure that only your preferred input and output device is enabled. Next, double-click your recording device, and in the Advanced tab, set the default format to 44,100 Hz or 48,000 Hz, depending on what's available to you. Below, make sure to enable the two exclusive mode options, which will allow Lost Ark to change your input volume, for example. After tweaking your settings, you can close this window and search for Device Manager in your Start menu search and hit Enter. In this window, expand Audio Inputs and Outputs. Here, right-click the output sound device you prefer to use, select Update Driver, and make sure to search automatically for drivers. This will take a minute to make sure that your device's driver is up to date. When this is done, and the issue persists, then your game files might be corrupted. Open up your Steam launcher. In your game library, right-click Lost Ark and select Properties. On this window, in the Local Files tab, select Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and reinstall any missing or corrupted game files, which could otherwise cause sound issues. In case you still have audio issues, then your hardware might be faulty. Ensure yourself that your input and output device is working fine with other applications on your system. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.